Hello everyone, today I have another unboxing for you guys. Today I'll be unpacking the Kekijoban Bang Dream episode of Rosalia, the limited fan book. Okay, this limited fan book was just released in Singapore just today, and so by the time when you see this video, this book has been released for a few days already. Anyways, without further ado, let's open this up. But before I open this up, let me show you the front. Okay, and then here we have at the back. Okay, this is a purchase at Kinokuniya in Singapore. Okay, so let's open this up now. The front right here. Okay, let's start with this. Okay, and the fan book of the front. Okay. And here they're gonna show the products for the roadshow for Song I Am. Okay, very nice. Here we got Yukina Minato. Okay, here we got Sayo. Lisa. Then we got Alco. And then we got Rinko right here. Let me see, these are all the details of like what they like and what's the thing that they dislike, their birthday, their horoscope, yes, and their hobbies. Okay, yeah, and they also have their voice actor being listed right here, like Aiba Aina, and here we got Kodo Haruka. And then we got the back. Okay, and that's it for this one. And then now, see, this is a piece of cardboard. Okay. And here we have got a poster. This is Song I Am. Okay, for the part 2 movie. And then on the other side, we got the Yakusoku poster right here. Okay, and this is for this poster. Okay. Then last but not least, they have got this sticker. This is just a back of the one that's fresh from the plastic. Okay, this here. And we got the stickers here. Pretty nice. Maybe I might buy a second volume just to keep. Yeah, then I will use this to maybe stick somewhere on my mobile phone or maybe my Nintendo Switch. Yeah, pretty nice. You got Lisa, Rinko, Yukina, Akko, and Sayo. Okay, yeah. So, okay, that's it. Anyway, that's it for this unboxing. If you do like this video, do comment down below. And I will see you on the next one. Okay, goodbye.